know what it's like to perform through pain. If you're like me, one of the millions suffering from pain caused by migraine, Nurtec ODT may help. It's the only medication that can treat a migraine when it strikes and prevent migraine attacks. Treat and prevent all in one. Don't take if allergic to Nurtec. Allergic reactions can occur even days after using. Most common side effects were nausea, indigestion, and stomach pain. Relief is possible. Talk to a doctor about Nurtec ODT. Olive Garden's Never-Ending Pasta Bowl is back, which means the never-ending pasta you crave is back. Starting it with our never-ending first course? Well, that's always been here. Never-Ending Pasta Bowl, starting at $13.99 for a limited time.
Not flossing well? Then add the whoa of Listerine to your routine. New science shows Listerine is 5 times more effective than floss at reducing plaque above the gum line for a cleaner, healthier mouth. Listerine, feel the whoa.
When you smell the amazing scent of Gain Flings, time stops. And you realize you're in love.
Steve!
With the laundry detergent. Gain Flings. Seriously good scent.
Dude, dog food in the fridge?
It's not dog food. It's fresh pet. Real meat, real veggies.
Real weird.
He was bad.
Bye.
Hits his mark center stage and is crushed by a baby grand piano.
You're replacing me?
Customize and save with Liberty Liberty.
He doesn't even have a mustache.
He's always the replacement. He gets on my nerves. Yeah.
It took way too long to earn 3 Domino's with our old loyalty program, but now it just takes 2 orders. Introducing new and improved Domino's Rewards. Get 10 points for every order of $5 or more and earn this or this or even this.
I would love that.
Earning free Domino's faster.
Yes.
Sorry. I've got
to leave
before I enter to apocalypse practice.
Rise up, ghost, holy terror, die!
You ruined everything!
Am I in some kind of jacuzzi?
No, you're in quicksand.
Series premiere Thursday, October 26th on the CW.
In front of you are 21 men. They all look like F boys, but you know, we'll find out.
I don't know what to believe. I'm so into him.
You come here as a nice guy or an F boy?
What?
Oh my god.
F boy Island. This Friday at 8:00.
It's like Temptation Island on Channel 5.